At SIA, our research has shown that countries with pre-existing structural deficiencies, such as high poverty rates, high unemployment, structural unemployment, especially gendered unemployment, and low government revenues, these countries have had the most problems in dealing with the impact of the pandemic, and as such have seen poverty levels go up. Marginalized communities have faced the brunt of the impact of the pandemic, with groups such as women losing jobs at a higher rate than their male counterparts, and also facing higher rates of poverty emanating from the pandemic at a higher rate compared to their male counterpart. This increase in poverty has had devastating effects, including increasing food insecurity among these marginalized groups. And in Africa as a whole, we have seen an additional 3.7% of its population becoming food insecure. So what have we learned in terms of government response? Well, we have learned that fiscal capabilities matter. Those countries with high fiscal capabilities, such as South Africa, were able to mount an effective and stronger response to the COVID pandemic, and in order to ensure that the recovery was more inclusive.